First of our 400 races. Grade 6 performers, light activated. O'Spolly 270, the favourite box 7. Ready? They're set in racing. O'Spolly second last away. Speed Banjo Bonito headed early by Coco Susie. Coco Susie gets to the lead. O'Spolly gets to second. Then came Banjo Bonito. Next is Gold Gem from Flash Jackie. And back at the tail, Miss Adelaide. Up front, Coco Susie led. O'Spolly moving up and they were clear then of Banjo Bonito. It's Coco Susie, Banjo Bonito, O'Spolly. I think O'Spolly maybe just from Banjo Bonito and Flash Jackie sliding up on the inside late, and Coco Susie was nabbed that last little bit. Then Miss Adelaide and Gold Gem. Stand by. After the running of race number 3, close finish. Heads up and down, a driving go. That camera angle is a little deceiving. It's a fair way before the line. And the 4 gets it, take note. So number 4 is the winner. It's 4 first. Banjo Bonito, 7 runs second, and that is O'Spolly, and 8 is third, and that was getting home along the rail, Flash Jackie. So it's 4-7-8, 5 runs fourth. It's 4-7-8-5, 23:58 the time after race 3 here at Mount Gambier.